Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we are going to make rainbow colored spiral pattern. This pattern can be used for making dream catcher, for mats, for coasters, pot holder and for rugs as well. This pattern is very easy to make and the techniques that I am going to apply for this pattern are chains, single crochet and double crochet. So it is a very good tutorial for those who want to learn all these basic stitches. So we are going to begin now. Things that we require for this project are yarn of 7 colors, but I have added one more color, so I am going to make this pattern with 8 colors. A pair of scissors to use as and when required, few markers and a hook of 2.5 mm. So let's get started. At first, we have to pick up the tail of the yarn of color A, make a loop, insert the hook in, pull through to make a slip knot. Now, wrap the yarn on your hook, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through. These are 4 chains. We have to make 4 more chains. So 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now we have to go back to the 4th chain. Insert the hook in, pull through both the loops. This is slip stitch. Now foundation ring is ready. Chain 1, 2, 3, which counts as a double crochet, yarn over, insert the hook into the ring, pull through 2, pull through 2. Now these are 2 double crochet with this color. Now we are going to add color B to the pattern. To add color B, take the tail of the yarn, make a loop, insert the hook in, pull through to make a slip knot. Now we have to join the yarn into this ring with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3, which counts as a double crochet, 2. Now we are going to add color C to the pattern. Again, to join color C, make a loop, insert the hook in, pull through to make a slip knot. Now join the yarn into the ring with slip stitch. We have to make chain 1, 2, 3, which counts as a double crochet. Into this ring, one more double crochet. In this way, we have to add all the colors into the ring. So complete doing this and we will meet again when this ring would be completed. When this round is complete, you can check the sequence of the color that I have used. Now for the next round, we will begin with color A. Now we have to pick up color A, chain 1 for chain space. In between these two stitches of the next color, double crochet 1, double crochet 2. Now leave the yarn of this color. We'll pick up color B, chain 1 for chain space. In between these two stitches we have to make double crochet 1, double crochet 2. Now pick up color C and chain 1, in between these two stitches of the next color, double crochet 1, double crochet 2. Complete the round following the same pattern and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When this round is complete, we have to make chain 1. Now into this chain space of 1, double crochet 1, double crochet 2. Again, into the, we have to pick up color B, chain 1 for chain space. Into the next chain space of 1, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, and leave the yarn like that. Pick up yarn of color C, chain 1, into the next chain space of 1, double crochet 1, double crochet 2. So complete the round following the same pattern and we will meet again when this round would be complete. When this round is complete, we have to pick up yarn of color A, chain 1, into the next chain space of 1, double crochet 1, 2 and 3. Chain 1 for chain space. Leave the yarn like that, pick up yarn of color B and into the next chain 1 for chain space, into the next chain space of 1, double crochet 1 2 and 3. Chain 1 for chain space. Now pick up yarn of color C, chain 1 for chain space, into the next chain space of 1, double crochet 1, 2 and 3. Chain 1 for chain space. So complete the round following the same pattern and we will meet again when this round would be completed. This is how we have to increase the pattern. In every round, we have to increase one cluster into each chain space of one with each color. So keep on increasing the pattern to your desired length and this pattern grows very fast. So keep on to continue the pattern to the desired length and we will meet again when this pattern would be completed. This is how the pattern would appear when it will keep on growing. This pattern would be used for making dream catcher, for circular placemat, for doily, for coasters and even for rugs. This can be a very good gifting option too. Thank you so much.